What is this word deny? Deny. Do we really understand? Have we ever really looked at what it means to deny ourselves? Then Jesus said unto his disciples, if any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross and follow me. The self is interested only in itself. It is selfish, self-righteous, self-confident, self-centered, self-directed, self-destructive. It has self-respect. It needs self-esteem. It stands for exactly the opposite of what God stands for. Denying myself means that my possessions, my position, my power, what I am, what I do, are important. They're of no value. Only what God says and who He is and what He's called me to do. That's the only place I fit in, is where I'm called to do something for. Then Jesus said unto his disciples, if any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross and follow me.